Walker has his sights clearly set on Grundy. Face off, the puck is dropped, and there they go, right out of the penalty box, and the punch is right away. Grundy landed the first, and now he's just throwing a series of right hands again, a series of right hands. So Walter getting the rest of it. Now he gets a hand free. Walter lands a couple of rights himself. Both players going toe-to-toe, both landing punches here. The helmet comes off the St. John player now, and the linesman will step in. Grundy continues to throw punches, gets one more body shot in, but I'll tell you what, that was a spirited fight between number 29, Lucas Walter of St. John, and number 8, Lucas Grundy of the Ankeny Panthers Titan. Both players will go right to the dressing room. 3-4.